Late breaking, one person is dead after a head-on crash in Tecumseh. These pictures were taken moments after the accident on Highway 9. KOCO's Naveen Dhaliwal is live there with the latest. Naveen.
Paul, the crash happened just east of here on State Highway 9. The actual crash site itself has been cleaned up, but we do have video when we arrived on scene about an hour and a half ago. Tecumseh police tell us a man was driving a pickup and he was going the wrong way down the highway. He was going eastbound in the westbound lane when he hit a car, also being driven by another man. He hit that car head on. Police say one person died. They also tell us that alcohol may be a factor in this crash.
So this is a pretty significant accident for this stretch of highway here. As a matter of fact, I was just talking with somebody else. Several years ago, there was another one here that was pretty significant, but I wouldn't say it was to this extent.
The crash is still under investigation. The names of the drivers are not being let out right now because the families still need to be notified. That is the latest here in Tecumseh. Naveen Dhaliwal, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.